Why I decided to join A-1, I was not sure before joining A-1. One day I got a call from Florence. So I had just woke up, I was on a leave actually. I didn't know that that call would like change my life. I came across the office. The build-up of the office and the people around were quite different. It was not a regular office. So somehow I got a gut feeling that yes, this is something different. I need to get into it.
Frankly, before getting introduced to A-1, I was not even aware of this kind of an industry existed at this scale.
Typically in India, when you talk about fence, first people don't know what a fence is. So you have to spell it out to them. It is F-E-N-C-E and not F-A-N. And then in fence, we have to educate them that yes, there's more than just what you say, the kata wala tar or barbed wire.
Some look at a way which is dividing certain areas. So there is some kind of emotions attached to it. And when we talk about fencing, we talk about security. And that is where we are going right now.
Our first core value is freedom and openness, right? So we have freedom to individuality, which is an important component of it.
Main jo kar raha hu, kiske liye kar raha hu? Kiske liye ne, why am I doing it? What is the purpose? At A-1, this question has been brought in the front.
There's executional work which happens daily, and developmental work in which I can put my creativity out, in which I can put my innovations, my past experiences, and develop something new.
Everyone perceives their career differently. For me, it is about moments. At A-1, I got that opportunity to go out and create those moments. It's not like, yeah, no, you are new or you should take a pause or go about it in a traditional manner.
Based on my strengths, my interest area, my profile was designed for me.
Most of the seniors just suggested to me that, you know, something like organization development, what do you feel about it? With regards to that, Pranav, see, you are good at this. This is closer to your core.
It is the organization who made me aware about the things and actually helped me to understand myself first and then the profile.
And smoothly and surely, I started gaining confidence through that and I make the move.
So I could say organization helped me to understand as a person first and then as an employee.
We don't have employee diversity or managing diversity as a work area. By design, by system itself, we are ensuring that there is a diversity.
First few months, I was an intern. We have this wonderful concept of having projects for interns, which of course is decided mutually. The intern gets to work on those, express themselves in those 2-3 months, and have a definite value add for both the intern as well as A-1. It gave me a sense of belongingness that yes, this is something really good.
Right from engineering department to production planning, to procurement, to production, quality, dispatch, logistics, installation, each and every function here at A-1 Fence is a pool of experience, pool of knowledge. And not only different departments at the same location, I'm also in touch with people across locations, wherever you say, like Middle East, Dubai, Oman, or maybe in India at Sanjan, Khopoli. So my work profile includes being in contact with all the people around the world, I might say, for A-1 Fence, where I feel fortunate enough that I have got a profile that I am getting experience and knowledge from all of them.
A-1 Fence, bolo to fence mein aap kya karoge? Aisa mujhe bhi lag raha tha starting mein ki jab tak aapki chah nahi hai innovate karne ke liye tab tak the industry won't open up for you.
Yes.
तो वो अरे वो रेल कैसे लगाया, हम लोग इतने सुंदर फेंस बनाते हैं और हमारे फैक्ट्री के अंदर ही रेल ऐसे लगाया हुआ है. तो आई कम्प्लीटली गॉट इट. अरे वो स्टोरेज में ऐसे कैसे रखी हुई चीज है, ये कैसे है, वो कैसे. वो चाहते हैं कि वो सुंदरता देखना चाहते हैं इन एंड आउट, नॉट ओनली विद द प्रोडक्ट, एंड प्रोडक्ट की कस्टमर को जा रहे हैं. सो फ्रॉम टॉप आई कुड अंडरस्टैंड द थॉट प्रोसेस इज देयर, दैट अप्रिशिएशन फॉर अ डिजाइन, इंडस्ट्रियल डिजाइन इज देयर.
installing a window grill is not that easy. When we talk about installing into a building whose height is like, you know, 20 floors, 25 floors, obviously the end customer is the residents who are going to stay over there. But for us, the first customer would be the installers. The pain points of the installer is to get that particular item installed. So what we did was we made that product in such a way that it could be carried inside through and it could be installed from inside rather than could be installed from outside.
The culture of A-1 is such that it's highly entrepreneurial. It does not matter which domain you are in. What matters is, do you feel like coming again tomorrow? Is it consuming your mental space at all times? In the shower, are you thinking about it?
It's like whenever I go out with my family and my wife, whenever I see a sort of fence, I start explaining to her that this is how it is made, although she is not interested at all. When I'm at home and I'm sleeping, I dream of fences.
I always used to think the generation of people thinking that they would spend more than 5 years in any organization. So I always thought that that was a previous generation. But I do see myself spending good amount of time in the organization, because if I have to reap the seeds of what I am doing right now, I have to stay to see the outcomes of the organization, how it is coming out of it.
A fun fact is that I never even thought about this word before joining A1, and soon after joining A1, when I was traveling, everywhere I could just see fence. It's like it was there around all the time. How is it that it never caught my attention?